YouTube, YouTubers, Psytrance making producers. This is Charlie Trippi in the studio, part 2. Making always new tracks. A bit of introduction about this track that I did a couple of different sections this time, like from 1 to 33 the intro, then 33 it goes the outro. Anyways, nice part in the break, I really like how it turned up in the break. And anyways, it's not easy to make music because many of you ask me, what do you use, how do you have that sound? I'm still learning myself. I've been doing this like every day since the past 13 years, 14 years, so it's quite a long time and takes time, you know, it's not, takes time, just never give up, you know. By time you mature, your sound will sound more mature. Your ear is the most important tool that you have, you know. Always listen with your ear, listen carefully what's going on, and try to tell a story with your sounds, you know, especially using chords, music. Doesn't mean because it's electronic music or psytrance you can't put feel into the music, you know. It's where the harmony comes, it's where the everything comes together. That's music. It's just sounds, you know, blending together harmonically with rhythm as well. Anyways, I put up this track. Just feel free to comment, and if you have any inquiries, I would love to hear from you and help as much as I can. I don't have a name actually for it, so.
Thank you.
That's it. Hope you like. Keep trying, keep making music, keep dancing. Peace. Tripping.